जेट है और हम जो है रनवे पे ज़ुप करके आ गए हैं। एक्सप्रेस वे पर जब हम चंडीगढ़ टू दिल्ली हाईवे पर आते हैं तो व्हेन यू आर इन हरियाणा, दिस इज अ ब्यूटिफुल रेस्टोरेंट दैट आई कुड सी राइट नाउ। इट्स रनवे वन रेस्टोरेंट। लेट मी सी व्हाट इट हैज इनसाइड वंस आई गो इन। आई लेट यू नो। I guess the owner's name is Shatij Kakkar, but well, I am not doing this for money because I love this concept. Yeah guys, so now I am going to board this plane, runway 1, along with Divya. Wow. Guys, this concept looks really good. This is the airplane dining. Okay, hi. Okay, I'm a vlogger. Basically, we had seen your plane last time when we traveled from Spiti.
Okay.
And we had our food before that at Chandigarh Da Dawa. And we thought that thoda sa aur wait kar lete to we would have had here.
You can have right now. Or you already had?
No. Today we didn't have.
Oh, that's nice.
This is on the express highway, and while going towards Delhi, you will find this plane which is right in Haryana. Yes, this is a huge plane restaurant that is runway 1. This looks so amazing. The concept is so beautiful, and the best part is that the flag is hoisting. That is the best part that I loved about the whole stuff. Actually, the airport should have the restaurants like this, isn't it? Whoever has thought about it has thought it very well. I guess the owner of this restaurant has to be a pilot. Do I need ticket for this? 100?
200 per person.
200 per person. Okay, board karne ke liye. So ab meri ticket ready hai. 400 rupees mein main is plane mein fly kar sakti hu. So let's go and fly in 200 rupees per person. अभी अंदर एयर होस्टेस मिले तो अच्छा है. Let's see. Should I have
them? Thank you.
Okay. Greet us and to host us. Pilot, you are captain over here. Overall, I would say that the whole concept is really beautiful and I love the detailing over here. Each and every seat has the detail. 1A, 2C. No smoking is also mentioned over here. Thank you. This is my seat.
Window side.
And I am at an A-line seat. Beech mein kaun hai? Table. This is Paneer Shanghai of Singapore. This is an appetizer. So let's first have this and then I'll decide whether I have to eat more or not.
Hi there. The flavor is shiny.
Sauces. So it's a Chinese form of sauce, but it's in a Singaporean style.
जो touch है इसका, तो बिल्कुल Chinese है. जैसे हम लोग chicken manchurian खाते हैं, almost the same feel, but it has vegetable and थोड़ा सा taste.
Mr. Don, आपने क्या मंगाया?
मैंने भी मंगाया थोड़ा unique चीज. शराबी बटर चिकन. एंड दैट शराबी बटर चिकन इज यू नो कुक्ड इन अ रम.
ओह, सो दैट्स व्हाई यू हैव कॉल्ड फॉर शराबी चिकन.
यस, आई एम लुकिंग फॉर बेसिकली अ वाइन, बट रम इज गुड.
हां, चल जाएगा. ही इज सेइंग कि ही वाज लुकिंग फॉर दिस, लेकिन अभी चल जाएगा. वर्जिन कोलाडो. ओके. एंड I guess it seems to look like it's a milk product, which I was not thinking of, but I don't know what it is. Let me see.
flavor is soothing.
That's why I was thinking that first I'll see how it tastes from Don.
Vaishali is on the extreme side.
I was expecting something khatta mix.
So she wants that the flavor should come up directly on the tongue.
But obviously virgin collado is blended in ice cream.
It's very soothing. You can feel the runway.
ये शराबी चिकन आ चुका है क्या ये
सर
शराबी चिकन वहाँ
लेकिन शराबी होने के हर वो युक्तियाँ मैं अपना लेता हूँ
ये हाफ है तो फुल क्या होगा
फुल है मैंने
नहीं चिकन ये शराबी चिकन है और ये शराबी खाने वाला है
शराबी चिकन
शराबी आदमी
शराबी चिकन
शराबी आदमी
ये शराबी इतना ज़्यादा चिकन खाने वाला है गॉड डैम इट मैन
हाउ इट टेस्ट देखता हूँ और मोती महल के बाद मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि मैं बहुत अच्छा बटर चिकन खा रहा हूँ गाड़ी चलाते समय अगर मुझे नशा नहीं आया तो शराबी चिकन का कोई मतलब नहीं है तो पुलिस के जो है ना तो ब्लोअर में आना चाहिए शराबी चिकन खा करके मैं टून हो चुका हूँ
Chinese assorted sizzler. It was really tasty. I'm not allowed. I'm not among the crew, so I'm not supposed to go in. But I'll request if I could take a look of it. मैं क्रू नहीं हूँ तो मैं अंदर नहीं आऊँगी लेकिन मैं दिखा सकती हूँ ना
Okay.
Hi everybody.
I
loved you all. Thank you so much. Okay, so this was the crew only. Still, I just barged in. She is a pretty host over here, and people out here are enjoying, which I can see. The food was good, which I had, and which Divyal had. He had sharabi chicken. Sharabi butter chicken. It was melt with the rum, but he could not sense the rum in it because, as he says, that he never had rum. But our stomach was so full, and I can say that the whole preparation was really, really good. Presentation was good. I liked it. The whole concept is good. The best part was. This, but still, I believe they should not take money. This could have been little less, but anyway, it's okay. It gives a flavor of getting in the airplane. Exit. Now I am going to give the bill. First, I thought that they are taking the entry tickets. Entry tickets. So I thought that I'll have to pay for the entry tickets 400 rupees means 200 plus. I'll have to pay for the whole bill. But they deduct the entry tickets from our bill. Shruti Kakkad. And Shruti Kakkad and Shitij Kakkad, husband and wife, has thought of this concept.
Okay.
Last time, as I have told you, that when I was just going through this road from the Spiti return trip, I loved this thing, and we thought that next time when we will come, we will definitely come and cover this. So this time I had a food, I really loved it. I would like to take a little walk. highway is really beautiful. The flag which was hoisted. That is the best part of your whole concept.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you for coming and coming. Sure. Okay. You see on extreme roads. Wait. Wapas la. Wapas la. Here. Guys, something of mine is coming. Come on.